So, seem to have had tire malfunction here. This tire was low and then it popped the bead. So, I don't know if the other side is. I think the other side is on. Yeah, this side is on. It's just this side fell off. So, I'm going to try and get it on just with air. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna get some ether. So the trick is to not put too much, but just enough. So it's always good to just use a little bit at a time until you're confident how much you need. Sometimes you can do it three times. Just enough to seat the bead. I need about 65, 70 pounds in these tires. When you're putting ether, you gotta have your air ready right away, because when the ether ignites, it sucks in all the oxygen, which wants to collapse the tire. So. The valve stem is freezing. Water in the compressor. Gonna drain it. Get some de-icer. There. Good as new.